High School Football Friday, and we're going to kick it off on the ground with Monroe at Belleville. Hit those highlights, please. You'll know how the defenders were feeling on this one as Belleville's Jarrell Burris takes off on the punt return, weaving his way all over the field. Watch, he's going to come back to the left. 89 yards. Belleville kicks Monroe 34-14 behind that never-say-die run. What an effort. Now, how about Ann Arbor Huron at Ann Arbor Pioneer? Jeff Jenkins with the game winner for Huron. 24-18 is the way that one will end up. Riverview Gabriel Richard at Harper Woods. Braylon Edwards for Harper Woods with the scoring reception, 40-17 Richard. Let's take it to the sky now for some skylights. Utica's Brad Leach, he's going to end up taking it. What a, whoa, was that nice or what? That was the sun, wasn't it?
It was.
Anyway, Brad Leach on the keeper, 42-14 Utica over Macomb, Dakota. How about Garden City's Mike Sparks? He'll have a 20-yard touchdown, but it's Wyandotte Roosevelt winning this one, 28-21, and Crestwood's Jeff Villa will find Sasha Mihalovich for the final score. Trenton falls to Crestwood, 23-14, and nothing like high school football. Yes.
Love it on Friday night.
Absolutely.
It was
always
a great sunset.
Always fun. Always fun.
We're going to see more sunshine all weekend long.
Yes,
yeah, it was a great night for football.
Now to the Battle of Dearborn Heights for Robichaud. Marcus Johnson to Gary Morris coming right at you. Makes the catch. Turns. Is he going to score? Is he going to score? Watch the right side of the screen. He gets knocked out at the three, but it set up a touchdown. Crestwood's Paul Valero, though, with a 19-yard TD run here. Watch the spin, and he goes into the end zone. Crestwood won it 35-6. PSL quarterfinal game, Henry Ford versus King. Raphael Hur emerges out of that pack, and it's easy after that. 23-yard TD, King over Ford, 20-14. To the air we go, our chopper guys mugging for the camera tonight, trying to get a little air time, and we gave it to him. Auburn Hills Avondale at Birmingham Seahome. Matt Wild to John Milko. 20-yard TD reception. Seahome wins 21-12. And now we're zooming into the Monroe Jefferson at Gross Eel game. And here comes a 78-yard touchdown run. Check out Jefferson's Mike Mason. He's through that hole and down the sidelines untouched. 78 yards, 29-0. Jefferson took this game. And finally,
before zip, sophomore running back Marcus Woods ran for two scores, had another called back. He only played a half and ran for over 100 yards. The 10-0 Hawks face Allen Park next. In a surprise, 6-3 Grosse Pointe South upset PSL runner-up Kettering 19-14. Andrew Vlasic ran for a TD, threw for two scores. That went to Paul Lucretio. On the scoreboard, Catholic Central pitched a shutout over Livonia Stevenson. Utica Eisenhower rolls on. Meanwhile, in the city, King.
Excitement, too, and a rout for Farmington Harrison in Division III. The Hawks in Dearborn Heights, Crestwood today. And for Harrison, it's quarterback Drew Stanton throwing for Terrell Mayberry. He makes the catch, which set up a touchdown by Marcus Woods. Woods would score here as well, breaking a tackle, going 12 yards. Harrison with a 54-0 victory out of high school action. And just beginning this week, there's several more weeks before the state champions are crowned.